silly piece of shit.
Flares. Are you guys all right? I saw Carver.
Yeah, we're fine. Carver's close. We can hear him. Look, Isaac, please hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Thank you.
good thing! About time.
Isaac.
Isaac.
You made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. Yeah, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole. You know that?
Drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
Not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd be...
I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Come on. Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
We're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
The Marker has a plan for you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Often be praised.
This is the only way he could have come.
Fire
be ready.
Clark, shoot him. He's over there.
Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out. Ellie! I'm trapped! The drill's trying to kill me!
Isn't there an off switch?
No! Wait. Yeah, there's a yellow fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it.
Is everything okay?
Oh yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Isaac, there you are. We're upstairs on the observation level.
What the hell is this thing?
It's bad news, that's what it is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimen. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.